What?
Sir? It's happened.
It officially happened at 3 a.m. this morning, but we didn't want to wake you. It's been a madhouse of activity around here, sir. Very exciting indeed, if I may say so. We're all so proud of you.
Everyone, Leorme Delore! Congratulations to the new millionaire!
Oh, no, don't say it. Don't say it like that.
Does this mean we're gonna get a raise?
You're a clone, you don't get paid.
Yeah, we know.
Anyway, hey, look, thanks everybody for this. This is amazing. Thanks for all the hard work that you've done to get us here. I mean, a million subscribers, I never would have thought we could make it to this point, but we're here, and I look forward to rising to this new position and elevating this channel to a whole new level of class and sophistication. What are you guys working on?
How astronauts poop. Deadliest orgies of all time. Coyote penises.
All right, good start. Good start. Is there enough about coyote penises to make a whole video out of?
You have no idea.
Coffee, sir?
Got one for you right here, boss.
Oh, thank you,
Headline Joe.
Mm-hmm. It's very nice.
Mm. Coyote penises. That's a good headline for that. What about 5 coyote penises that changed history?
Did you get that?
Yep.
Do it. Pay the big bucks. Hey, you might want to do something about your community, guys. Going kind of crazy.
It is kind of crazy right now. People are really excited. There's just people just it keeps coming in. It just doesn't stop. As much as I try, I can't keep up.
Hey, it's okay. Don't worry about it. It's all right. You'll get to it when you get to the
What's going on over there?
Bork. They're doing press interviews on Zoom, sir.
They've come so far.
Yeah.
Well, Bork. Bork.
Let's check the edit.
Oh, sir, before you go, there was a
bit of a fight on Discord this morning. Not quite sure how to handle it.
Well, as long as it didn't get racist, I'm sure it's fine.
It got a little racist. Just ban everyone.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone! I've always wanted to do that.
All right, that's it for now. You guys go out there, have an eye-opening rest of the week. Stay safe, and I'll see you next Monday. Love you guys. Take care.
Well, do you happen to have another picture of a goat for that one shot?
Are you asking because there's something wrong with it, or are you just trying to justify your job?
Would it kill you to screw things up every once in a while?
Jeez.
Oh, man.
All right, chop chop, time to shoot the video.
Got a fun one about astronaut poop. How does that sound? I take it he still can't talk unless he's reading from a script? That's unfortunate. I'll tell you what. Go to town on this. All right? What? Set smugness level to 7. Cool. All right. You're on, buddy. You got this. The year was 1972. The place, 150,000 miles above Earth, and Gene Cernan, an astronaut, had just eaten a tuna sandwich.
million subscribers. I did it. All by myself. Yeah, no. This has not been a one-man operation for a very long time. For example, this video, up to this point anyway, was edited by my editor, Nick, who does all my videos. But from this point forward, it's all me. He has no idea I'm recording this. I'm pulling a sneaky here. So I'm going to edit this part going forward, but hopefully you won't notice a difference in quality. But I wanted this part to be a surprise because what you just saw in there, that is what goes into making every single video. It's not just me. It is a whole team of people who over the last year or so have put in a lot of time and effort to make this channel possible. From Nick, who doesn't just cut these videos together, he finds images and footage and animates segments and a lot of the visual jokes you see in the videos. To my writers and researchers, Ryan, Jason, and Cooper, they do most of the heavy lifting in terms of research and they've got a bad habit of writing better jokes than me. To Dakota and Jeff, my community manager and online assistant. To the patrons on Patreon and Discord who keep me motivated and feed me great video ideas and give me fact checks. By the way, the Discord community is not racist in any way. That was just a joke earlier. And yes, even the people in the comment section and social media.
Bork.
Not to mention PJ and Dave and the whole team over at Standard, my lawyer Jonathan Katz, my bookkeeper Taylor, Michael who does my merch, this is starting to sound like an Oscar speech, Ben and Tim over at the OLF podcast who have been great friends and great sounding boards, and my wife who never asked for any of this and has no idea I'm wearing her robe. Point is, I did not get here alone. A lot of people have put in a lot of time and effort to get this channel to where it is right now, and I didn't want this milestone to pass without them getting their due credit. So that is the point of this video, and to, you know, maybe make you smile. But of course, ultimately, it's you guys. Every single view, every single like, every single comment, they are all noticed, they are all appreciated, and they all inspire me to keep working harder, to experiment and make this channel better. Now, I hope that whatever secret sauce I might have conjured up to keep you guys coming back never goes away and never goes stale, and I'm able to keep doing that for you. That's my goal. That's what I owe to you. But no, sincerely, thank you all for being a part of this and for the last 6 years, and yeah, I guess we'll just see where it goes from here. Love you guys. Take care.